Lethal Company's been out for a couple of months, and it's, well, yeah, and it's interesting. But it's a lot more interesting with mods, and man, there's plenty to choose from. And installing them on Linux, it's easy-ish. But before we do anything, I want you to open your Steam settings, click on compatibility, and make sure Steam Play is enabled for supported titles and all other titles. We're going to need that for this one. Once that's done, head over to R2modman on GitHub and download the app image. Now I'm going to create a folder in downloads, and I'm just going to call it Lethal Mod. We're going to save it there. Now if we double click on the app image in our file manager, we get a whole lot of note. So let's open a terminal and Linux this potato. We're going to make the app image executable by using chmod. But when I try to run it, it errors out. I'm going to fix that by launching it with the no sandbox option. Inside R2modman, I want you to search for Lethal Company and select it. Now we need to create a profile for the game, give it a name, and select that as well. Now you can head over to the online section and have at. I like to sort by rating. Installing mods is as easy as clicking on the download button, but you might have to double tap if it needs to download some additional dependencies. Once we're done shopping, we can check our installed mods by clicking on, you guessed it, installed. Let's go ahead and click on Start Modded and see what happens. Would you look at that? We got funny hats, a nice selection of suits, and yes, twerking. Now if you want to add ModMan to Steam, click Add a Game, add a non-Steam game, select Browse, and select the app image from the Downloads directory, and click on Add Selected Programs. Now all we need to do is right-click and select Properties. Give it a better name if you want, but remember to add the No Sandbox flag to the launch options. Now when we click play, ModMan is ready to go. How cool is that? Remember to like and subscribe, leave questions in the comments, and hey, become a patron if you want to chat in our super secret Discord and get a gang of bonus content each and every week. Just like these delectable carbon-based entities rolling by on your screen.